Hi, I'm Cathy, and in this video, I'm going to share information about our Fundamentals of Nursing Flashcard deck. We built this deck to take the vast amount of Fundamentals of Nursing information you need to know and put it in a format that lets you more easily learn and retain the information. So in this video, I want to share a little bit about what you can find in each of the five sections of this deck, and I also want to share some examples of cards from the deck. The first section of this deck is Principles of Nursing. In this section, we cover topics such as legal practice, therapeutic communication, infection, safety, and a variety of other topics. The second section of this deck is Nursing Practice and Skills. This section is devoted to helping you understand the best practices for caring for your patient's physiological needs. The third section of this deck is Gerontology. So some students have to take a separate class on gerontology, whereas other students just need to understand the key changes that take place as patients get older as part of their fundamentals class. So either way, we have you covered with this section of the deck. The fourth section of the deck deals with nursing leadership. So it's not just charge nurses and supervisors that need to understand key nursing leadership concepts. Really, every nurse needs to understand patient prioritization, quality improvement, and delegation. And those are just some of the topics that we cover in this part of the deck. The last section of the deck is community health nursing. So whether you work in an acute care setting or in a community-based setting, it's important to understand the continuum of care. Topics that we cover in this section include vulnerable populations, environmental risks, and levels of prevention. Now let's take a look at a couple of cards from this deck so that I can point out some of the key features of our flashcards. Here's an example of a card from the first part of our deck, and you'll notice that some of the text here is bold and red. That means that those words or concepts are going to be particularly important for you to know. You'll also notice that we have our little cool chicken icon here in two different places on this card. Whenever you see this guy, he is pointing out a silly or helpful way to remember key concepts you need to know. Here's an example of a card from the second part of our deck that deals with pain management. And you'll notice again, there's some bold red text. And you'll also notice down here, we have a cross-reference to our pharmacology flashcard deck. So if you wanted to get more information on the medications mentioned on this card, you can go to these cards in our pharmacology deck to get all the details. Here's one more example from the nursing leadership portion of our deck. I just wanted to point out this magnifying glass. Anytime you see that in the deck, it is pointing out a key concept that's definitely going to be important to know. I hope those examples gave you a good feel for what you can expect in these flashcards. And if you decide to get them, I hope you love them. Good luck studying and take care.